A friend will not literally share your struggles, and a loved one cannot physically take away your pain, and a close one will not stay up the night on your behalf. So look after yourself, protect yourself, nurture yourself, and don't give life's events more than what they are really worth. Know for certain that when you break, no one will heal you except you. And when you are defeated, no one will give you victory except your determination. Your ability to stand up again and carry on is your responsibility. Do not look for your self-worth in the eyes of the people. Look for your worth from within your conscience. If your conscience is at peace, then you will ascend high. And if you truly know yourself, then what is said about you won't harm you. Do not carry the worries of this life, because this is for Allah. And do not carry the worries of sustenance, because it is from Allah. And do not carry the anxiety for the future, because it is in the hands of Allah. Carry one thing: how to please Allah. Because if you please Him, He pleases you, fulfills you, and enriches you. Do not weep from a life that made your heart weep. Just say, "O Allah, compensate me with good in this life and the hereafter." Sadness departs with a sajda. Happiness comes with a sincere dua. Allah does not forget the good you do, nor does He forget the good you did to others and the pain you relieved them from. Nor will He forget the eye which was about to cry, but you made it laugh. Live your life with this principle. Be good, even if you don't receive good. Not for others' sake, but because Allah loves those who do good. Compensate me with good in this life and the hereafter. Sadness departs with a sajda. Happiness comes with a sincere dua.